across into the finishing funnel. Nathan Hall from Aldershot Farnham and District. Fantastic club, produced a load of great athletes. And here is another one. My race. Been told off for being in front of the team video there. No problem at all. So well done, Nathan. That's fantastic. What a great, great run. Okay, so any of you young people that have finished, if you want to know your time, there is a result by the registration. There's a big red table that says results on the flag. You tap in your race number and a little piece of paper will come out with your name and your time. That's it. Start a little queue there. It's beside the handy moves van. You tap in your race number, hit enter, I think. Okay, second place coming in on the 3K, Oscar McClure from Team Kennett. Right on, Oscar. All the way up to the line, buddy. Good man. Then just keep going till you get your medal at the end there. Well done. Fantastic. Second place. And I think the first girl coming in for the 3K fun run. Adele still going past there, getting high fives from the crowd. Okay, so from Reading AC, Charlie Caswell coming in, first female in the 3K race this morning. Well done, Charlie, fantastic. I think that's third place coming in for the males. It's 5.63. Ben Thomas. Right on, Ben, all the way to the line. Excellent. Then just keep going, Ben. You get your medal at the end. So just like to thank our sponsor, Decathlon, and Mentos for supplying the Mentos for the end of the race this year. Okay, there's little Harry Lowe coming in there. Great run, Harry, all the way to the end. Go, go, go. 5.56. The future of British running that we're seeing here, all these young people out here on a Sunday morning, the fantastic temp. Remember to get your pictures taken, guys. If you're spectating or if you're a young person and you've just finished, feel free to use the podium. The frames are there, I think. You can get your picture taken in the bubble patch frame. Either post it on our Facebook page or tweet it if your parents have got a Twitter account. So prize giving for the juniors, I think, will be at the same time as the prize giving for the adults. So there'll be a little delay before we give your prizes out. Just had a quick chat with Jamie. He told me in between mouthfuls of his banana that he had a fantastic run and he really enjoyed himself. So that's good. off this side. Yes, you knew it, didn't you? Well, oh! He's so keen, he almost took his head off on the tape there. Well done, that's it. All the way into the finish. Well done, good lad. Cut it. Just a little bit further till you get across there. Okay, so remember, if you've finished, you can just tap in your number in the little machine with laptop by the results desk. Your name will come out alongside your time. And then you'll know how you've done. Okay, Rachel Thomas. Come on, Rachel. Almost there. The crowd are going wild for Rachel. Well done. Good for you. Okay, Zoe Barlow finishing well. Come on, Zoe. That's it. Best sprint. Keep smiling though. You're on camera. Well done. Lovely running action. More just coming in on the 3K fun run. Table, try and keep it safe. someone else is coming into the finishing straight. Just over 100 metres to go. Just less than 100, it's about 90 metres once you get into the straight, I think. Tyrann Mail, I think that's how you pronounce it. Well done, keep going, you were almost there, so close. That's it, keep going to the end now, get your medal. Okay, so there are some of our 10K runners now coming past. Just under 8 kilometers there. You'll see them if you look past me, out onto the road there. The first man will be with us very shortly. Okay, there's three more going past. As I said, it's about 7.5 kilometers up there. Okay, that's about 33 minutes on the race timing system. The first male runner is just coming down back onto the towpath here. You can see the lead cyclist. There is the lead runner. Seems to have quite a sizable gap over the next runner. And I'll give you his name very shortly. So the winner of the 2015 Decathlon Reading O2O 10K is going to be number 48, Seb Briggs. Well done, Seb, fantastic. Taking a sizable chunk out of the field there. Okay, so second, third, and what looks like fourth. All coming in now. Remember, we've been looking for our first lady as well. Okay, second place in the Decathlon Reading O2O 10K, Nicholas Buckle from Belgrave Harriers. Third place is going to be Ryan Faulkner from Reading University. And then we have Neil Hart with the orange vest. Well done, Neil. Good man. He's still smiling. And then David McCoy. 505, putting in a great sprint, well done. So that's the first five in, bit of a gap now. Matthew McCoy is coming in there 35 minutes and 56 seconds, so under 36 minutes for a multi-terrain 10K. It's pretty good going. So we are filming this event. There will be a video of the Decathlon running O2O 10K, which will go live on the website in 2 or 3 days, hopefully. To be able to see all the elements. David Brewster and his band, obviously the junior racers, the senior racers, bits of the course, etc. Maybe spot yourselves. As I said, while the podium is not being used, feel free to use it, get your pictures taken. Use the purple patch frame or the finisher, hashtag finisher, picture boards. I'd just like to say thank you to David Brewster and his band for performing for us this morning, keeping us all awake in this early hours in the fog, etc. Thank you, David. Okay, I think this is 7th place. Let me just check. Damesh Patel just coming in to cross the line there. Okay. 38 minutes and 25 seconds. We're still looking for our first lady to win this. Will it be Claire Powley from Purple Patch Runner? She was last year's winner. I know she's been on holiday in Greece. She's just got engaged. So maybe she's not feeling it today. We'll wait and see. Okay, Andrew Frost. Come on, Andrew. 165 coming in, looking good. Yeah, the crowd is going crazy. Good man. Nice picture. So that's Andrew. Cross the line there. Not sure of his time. I think he'll come up shortly. Lee Bell. Go on, Lee. Just behind you. Go on, all the way to finish, brother. Sean Stewart giving chase there. And then Richard Charlie from Reading Roadrunners. Mark Freer. Mark Capburn. Well done, gents. There'll be a sprint finish. Who's going to go for it? No, they're not. They're going to go in together. Well done. That's the 2 marks. I think they just broke 40 minutes there. Penny McCray, well done from Maidenhead AC. Well done, Penny, fantastic. Seven and a half grams there, Penny McCray for Crab. Still Penny though, so well done, Penny. That's the first lady in. Being chased there by Terry Dowling from Bracknell Forest, well done. So prize giving, first and second, male and female in all of the junior races and the 3K fun run. And then the first 3 men and female in the 10K. So Courtney Watts and Richard Wilson, just crossing the line there. And then we've got 8 group winners in the M40, M50, M60, and M70. Oh, we've got a bit of extra music. Fantastic. Thank you. Everyone's loving it today. Well done, fella, that's a great finish there. That's Lawrence Bolton. And in second place, Maidenhead superstar Helen Breedy. Well done, Helen. And from Finch Coasters, we have Tom Dawson. Then Russell Robinson, Stuart Jones, and Anthony Bellis all coming down the finish funnel. Paul Leonard, Thames Valley triathlete. Right on, all the way to line, that's it. Martin Rolls, Simon, Kilora Codling, Stephen Butler and Chris Coates. Chandra Jomerson, right on. You guys that are finishing, just go across the results table. 101 finishing strongly there. That's Peter Cook from Reading Roadrunners. Go to the results table, tap in your race number, and you'll instantly get a printout with your name and your time. Yeah, that's Alex Isles, third lady across the line from Reading Roadrunners. Gavin Hodgson and Carl Virgin from Purple Page. Good to see Carl out here today. He is purple really, but he's got a green t-shirt on today. We'll let him off. 495, Simon Rourke is going past me. And Paco Fritzen. And Matthew Snelling, JP Morgan running club. Well done. That's it, good finish, you can get him, go on. What a fantastic morning for a race. What a fantastic venue, some lovely music, a cup of tea and a sausage roll. More than anyone could ask for, really. Sam Blue, well done, Sam. And then we've got three runners coming in to go there. David Gibbon from Reading Roadrunners, who could be in for an age group prize here. Alan Hairsnake, Anthony Doyle, Holly Starling. I'm not sure I saw a Holly go past there, but someone's got her number, well done. Anthony Doyle, Daniel Turner. Good man, well done. Now. Okay, 177. That's Nikki Bartlett. Well done, Nikki. Jeremy Galpin and Gary Cooper. And then we have Reading's finest. Pete the Train Morris. There he comes, 589. Local legend, so he tells me. Flying down there. And there she is, the recently engaged Claire Powley from Purple Patch Runners, last year's winner, just back from holiday in Greece, I think it was. So we'll let her off for that. Still not a bad time. So Ian Cox, Ian Timer, James Allen, Connor Billing, Melanie Shaw, Hugh Baxter. Number 24 there, Hugh, well done. Loretta Briggs from Reading Roadrunners. Good to see the local club supporting a local race. Fantastic, thank you very much. 463. And that's 143's Chris Evans. You wouldn't believe it, would you? Well done, Chris. Good man. And number 10, if they were taking him there. That's Terry Andrews. Cindy Gosler, George Margaritis, Joe Blair, Paul Caswell, Janika Okoya, and Alex Monare. Go on, Katie. Someone's sprinting up behind you. You better move. Faye Taylor. Great finish, Faye Taylor. And then John Quinn. Pavel Buda. Just about to be overtaken by Martin Regan. Good finish. Right on, gentlemen. And that's 351. That's Jason Putnam. Well done, Jason. So, Sally Waterman. Well done, Sally. Ian Butterfield. Tom Bailey. Gareth Williams. Looking about 48 minutes of the race clock here, I think. Number 17, Thomas Daly. Gareth Williams, Tom Wright, Hayley Stringfellow. 215, that's Robert. Well done, Robert Horton. Rob Bailey Adamson, well done, Rob. Ed Flower just going past me, 10 yards to go, Ed. Ian Johnson, Raju Guri, Michael Ayers. Satish Mayer, but on all of the finishing straight. Joanne Celeste, Marie Lefan from Bracknell Forest Runners, Javier Perez, and William Wright, 4-6-8. Sean Rowling and Hannah Copeland, well done. Sean from Reading AC. Just been overtaken by Hannah there. And then we have John Millington, 491, coming in. Good man. Glad you enjoyed it. Robert Woodmansee, 496, running for the NSCCC. Thank you very much. Arne Wunder. James Sharma, James Fayers. Craig Colton, purple t-shirt, well done, Craig. Good man, well done. Colin McCarley, Reading Road Runners, well done, Colin. Zhenxing Zhang, Jeff Sanger, Mark Richards, David Crosby from Bexhill Runners, David Brock, James McGee, Dia Buck, Andy Marlowe, well done, all of you. 299, not Lorna McLeod. Oh, we've got a high five, and the commentator gets one as well. Well done, Lorna, just coming to finish. Run, 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 fast as you can. Okay, 72 there, just overtaking them. David Caswell from Reading Roadrunners, well done, David. Robert Walker, Lewis Neblett, Stuart Hogue. All fighting for the finish. And another purple patch runner here. Well done, Stuart. Fantastic. Second purple patch to finish today, I think. Well done, everybody. Coming in thick and fast now. Melissa Reed, Simon Park, Mark Robinson, Cliff Marriott, Alyssa Loyal, Mark Housel, Rob Housel running together there. Amy Lowe and Sharon Byrne from purple patch runners. Well done, Sharon. Third purple patch at home today. Busy day today. I know there's a race over in Cookham, Turkey Trot, the Basingstoke Half Marathon. Alberto Redano, Capide, Matt Lane, Matthew Orman, Mike Dimmock, Andrew Norris, and Vinny Jarrah. Nice Nigel Ebden, Sahan Janata, the Rota Maria, Claire Fothergill, David Pink from Reading Roadrunner, Heather Cooper, Matt Weldon, Jeff Shepherd, Lee Bennett, Sarah Petchenick from Reading Roadrunner, Danny Barr, Billy Hopkins, and Chris Powell, all coming down the finish funnel together. Teresa Caswell. And they're finishing well there. Gary Robinson, Sam Rawlings, Anna Litton, Chris Dew, Yuvraj Gira, Jamie Smith, sweatshop manager coming in there. 509, well done Jamie. And that's his partner, she's been taking him around there. Fantastic. Well done team. Okay, Stephen Lambton, Ramanas, Jalita Russell, David Clare, Aaron Galacco, Malcolm Goldrick, Holly, Linda and Elliot Harley. Right on, all the way into the finish. Martin Sharab in the green. Come on, Martin. And it. The crowd are all cheering. There he is. Excellent. Ashwin Tinker, Martin Maria, Andy Lamborn, Jeff White, Colin Byers, Alex Mills, David Bell, Rizwan Nazir, Paul Ashton, Paul Brooks, Leslie Bennett and Oliver Schiff, all coming down the finishing funnel. Emily Shannon, going past me, well done Emily. Charlie Povey, Laura Bradshaw, Petra Nagy Barani, Francesca Moss, Catherine Moss, sorry, Gary Lane, Karen Hunt, Seth Clare, always time for a wave and a smile. Good finish there off 256, Rohan Kafari. 43, Chris Brack, well done Chris. Kirstie Stewart, well done Kirstie. Angela Vasquez Rivera, well done. Jennifer Rundle, Jonathan Ridley and Helen Ridley coming in, well done you two. Guy Shepherd, Amy Benson, Chris Pownall from Reading Joggers, Claire Fox, Caroline Welter. That's it, all the way up the line. Come on, Mum. I think that's Claire Young is going past me. Graham Roberts, Matt Johnson, Santa. And Zoe Battersby, well done Zoe. Neil Williams. Pamela Beers, well done Pamela. Pamela Beers is going past there. Petra Weber. Barry Evans. Jeanette Blues. Jeanette with a black cap on. Susan Thomas, well done, almost there. Rona Sutherton, almost finished, well done Rona, running for sweatshirt there, sweatshop. Leslie Edwards, Catherine Cole, and Andy Quell. Well done, you're almost there.
Come on, mate!
6 minutes to go, 275, Paul Lopez. Edmund Chappell, Richard Coop, Roseanne Gray, Paul Brett, Theo Metzen, James Messer, Cillian O'Reilly, and Ian May. Remember guys, introduce the Purple Patch podium, the finisher hashtag. This is Debbie Jarrett. Come on, straight. You just lost two places in 100 yards. Okay, there's your finish from 316. That's Gail Murray sprinting down there. Here comes number 7, I think. Yeah, it's Chloe Ambery. Jevic, Ujvari, Sidler, Didier, Kooning, Anna, Hapado, Bretton Forest Runners, and Lisa Withers. Well done, all the way up to the finish, you guys. Still under the hour here for the decathlon running 020 10K. So Tammy Duster, Paul Conroy, Candy Tom, Amanda Goddard, Kevin Burdham, Robin Jewell, Andrew Cole Cowling, Sarah Healy, Janet Leverton, all about to finish this year's race. Bit of a gap there. Eileen Lucas, well done, Eileen. Andrew Mackay, well done, Andrew. The red t-shirt is coming now. Okay, here they come, pick and pass now. Graham, Janae, Edwards, Rebecca, James Taylor, and Stephen Hawk. The band is still playing, fantastic. Fiona Holloway, Alan Adamplin, Lee Davis, Karen Davis, Ruth Evans, Suzanne Drakeford Lewis, Claire Hunt, Alex Davies, Sarah Drew, and Alex Kennedy. Kelly Foster, Rebecca Butler, Louise Fisher and James Fisher finishing together. Michelle Hairsnake, well done Michelle. Oh, Michelle Robinson. We have Jane Wilkinson coming in. Oliver Rogers, Wayne French, Ben Lister, Mandy Sussex, and Peter Jones, and Burnham Joggers. Coming in together. Angie, Jason Cook, and Amanda Thrower. Manisha Nag, Corstine Walters, and Nicola Morgan. Okay, we have the famous four moms coming in now.
Mom!
Go on, moms, well done. Hey! Fantastic, well done girls, well done for supporting, and that's Anna Cowles just going past, Kathy Owens, Ruth Stebbing, Laura Simmons, Barry Elford, Katie Allen, Lou Andruchetti, Ian Rogers, Ian Shaw, and Clementine Didier. Well done, sprint finish you three, who's going to win? Oh. Pam Goddard from Reading Joggers. Joe Starling, well done Pam. Almost there Pam. Go on Joe. And then we have John Wood. One of our M50 runners today. Well done John. And Alison Bridgman, John White, Pippa Hunt. Come on, Pippa, you can smile, it's almost over. You still got a whole of Sunday ahead of you. Stu Gray, Wendy Chapman, Irene Deloitte, Clive Crew, Benjamin Rowley, Sharon Neal, Joanne Hart from Bracknell Forest Runners, and Louise Foster from Bracknell Forest Runners. Siobhan McClure, Kirsty Ross, well done ladies, Jenny Olway, Dawn Cooper, Maria Guadalupe, Saldadio, Nikki Pierce, Laura Turner, Elizabeth Mitchell, Sharon Watts, all the ladies at the moment. Annabelle Buck-Misher, Erin Hendy. Is there any men, more men out there? They've all disappeared. 196 is Erin Hendy, well done Erin. Kirsty Johnson, Laura Nolan, Gemma Gota. Well done ladies, fantastic. That's Gemma Gota and Emily Pugh. So 3:48 just going past me, that's Emily Pugh. A couple of other runs coming up. We've got the Halloween 5. Be very careful if you're going. It's a night run down here at the beautiful meadows. 31st of October. And then the Reading Santa fun run on the 6th of December. Again, another fantastic event. If you're going to cross, cross quickly. That's it. Well done. Nicola Williams, well done Nicola, that's it. Melanie Parker from Reading Roadrunners, Elizabeth Wild, Andy Howlett, Sophie Wall from Reading Joggers, Jensen Smith, down the finishing funnel. Remember guys, when you finish, go up to the DB Max results table, tap in your race number and you'll get your name, your time, etc. Well done buddy. Jansen Smith there. Kirsty Molsey, Julia Haskell, and Paul Fishwick. John Cassidy almost there. Well done, you two. There we go, how nice. 484 and 486. That's Helen Ashton and Georgina Ashton finishing together. Rebecca Adams, well done Rebecca. Alison Lucas, almost finished, well done. Well done you two, fantastic, almost there. That's Danielle Wilkinson and Francesca Kennett. And Anna Sargent, gone past me. Carol Whitehouse from Spirit of Monmouth Running Club. Tim Holloway, sorry, and Steve Fayers. Well done, Steve. Chapman just crossed the, what we call the spotter mark down there. Kathy Kavanagh. Yeah, it's not magic. I don't actually know all of these people. There's a mark at the end of the finishing funnel when they cross it. Their name comes up. Got my laptop here and I can give them a shout. So that's Bronwyn and Kathy just finishing there. So number 400, Michael Subberton. 186, Izzard Haska. 373, Sandra Rowe. Sandra Rowe just about to finish. Natalie Kenny. Straight. Catherine Arthur with a nice big smile on her face. Good to see you. Well done. And 193. That's Jenny Hastings. And we got Ben Ash, Esme Long, Bex Newing, and Christina Cumming. Go on, Christina. Well done. Run for fun, says in a t-shirt, she's definitely doing that. Kelly Maria Hudson, or Marie Hudson. Well done. Naomi Aitken from Bracknell Forest, Hannah Rose and Carl Rowan. There we have our number one, Naomi. Well done. Bracknell Forest, another great club, local to here. Often supported the Purple Patch event. So we'll be back here, obviously next year, for the next decathlon Reading O2O 10K. 26th of October, we've got the Water of Life 10K and half marathon at Bisham Abbey. Fantastic run along the Thames from Marlow, Henley and back again. And then the 8th of November, it's the Grand Union Canal half marathon from Uxbridge up to Casterbury Park in Watford. So Tracy Moggridge, Marlene Chapman, Ella Chapman, Sandra Koch, Judy Kirby, Benjamin Rowley, and Nella Jansen-Wright. Any joy with the results when you get a moment? Got some professional cheerleaders here on the sidelines. Okay, Keith Hopkins, come on Keith. Alice Whitley is just behind you. She's going to, oh, she is going to overtake you. She's gone flying down there. Well done, Alice, good finish. Well done, buddy, keep going, Keith Hopkins. And Tracy Froude. Well done, Tracy. Well done. You're going to steal my sticky. Okay, so that's 136. That is Helen Easton, Ed Chapman, Joanna Woodcock, Jane Sylvie. Well done. Go on, Ed, all the way. Go on, Joanna. You can beat the sprint finish. Go on. And that's Jane Sylvie from Reading Roadrunners. Coming up from David Brewster in phase three. Just Google David Brewster if you need a band to play any of your local functions. Okay, Michael Raybrook and Julian Knight. That's you two. We're all watching. Okay, who's going to break first? Who's going to out-sprint who? Oh, he's going. He's made a slight move there. Oh, he's come back. Oh, it's a draw. Okay, so Sam Coombs in the pink vest, probably about 60 metres to go. Fiona Rowley, and now Steve Badgell. So Simon Hutchins, Claire Davis and Ruth Landreth. And then it's Peter Bedlemans from Farnham. And we have a special message for Peter from his son.
Daddy!
That was your son screeching into the microphone. He was all cool and then he lost it right at the end there and just screeched. Okay, here we go, Caroline Calton. That's it, well done, Caroline. Caroline. Well done, so close, that's it, keep pushing. Okay, it's Sarah and Cheryl from WTF Farnham, the mums of these wonderful children here beside me, who are going to say things quietly.
Well done, Mum!
Well done, Mum, indeed. Fantastic. That was Finn cheering his mum on there. Now Sarah and Cheryl just finishing. Oh, she was just helping out. Just 1 hour and 15 minutes of the race clock there, 1 hour 16 actually. It's good to see the assistant race director is back from the course marshalling. Okay, so prize giving will be in 5 minutes for all categories. So under 7s, under 9s, under 11s, under 13s, under 15s and under 17s. the fun runners in the 3 days. Then we have the O2O, the Decathlon O2O 10K. First three men, first three women. And then first, male and female, 40, 50, 60, and 70. So please hang around for prize giving, 5 minutes, be on the podium. Got David Brewster, chucking out some fantastic tunes. Claire Donald, Claire, someone behind you. The course. We will know when the last runner is in. This is the, what we call it running, the tail end Charlie. That's one of my team will be following on a bike. And when we start to see him coming down, we will know that the last runner is just about to finish. But it's been a great event. I hope you enjoyed it. The sun came out just for the right amount of time. Clouding over slightly now. It's still nice though. The prize giving in 2 or 3 minutes. Come on, Shivani. You could jog from there. We're all watching at the end here. That's it. This way. This way. Up the middle here. This way. Shivani. Over here. Back into the tape. Just go under, that's it. That's it, now you can start running again. See, once you run 6 miles, you lose a bit of sense of direction. She was gonna go on and do another lap, I think. Well done, good for you. No, keep going all the way to the... That's it, fantastic. declare the winning. Just the finishing that counts. As Mr. Brewster was saying, I hope you have all had a fantastic time. We will be back here next year. Our next event is the 25th of October, which is the Water of Life 10K and Half Marathon at Bisham Abbey in Marlow. Lovely scenic course along the Thames to Henley and back again, and obviously junior races as well. And then we have the Grand Union Canal Half Marathon that runs from Uxbridge up to Cassiary Park in Watford. It's a fantastic event, 13.1 miles. Okay, we're just going to move over to the podium. I know some people have just been having their pictures taken, but we're going to do the prize giving. I think we're going to start with the juniors. Trying to get the grass off. The very talented David Brewster, who's going to be handing out the prizes. We're going to be starting off with the juniors, so we're just making sure we've got the winners' names, and then the I think we are ready. This is the 1K fun run, contested by the under 7s and the under 9s. And we're starting off with the first female home. Fantastic time of 4 minutes and 44 seconds was Isabella Wood. Oh, she's having a coffee. But here she goes, first place. She's up on the podium. And then there she is, Mr. Brewster presenting her prize. Go wild, yeah! Like the Olympics, that's it. You can jump down now. Brilliant. And the first male in that category, the time of 5 minutes and 22 seconds, was Benjamin Murray. Is Benjamin still here? There he is. You need to jump up there, young man. Well done, ladies, just finishing. Fantastic. That's it. Okay, this is what happens when you get given a prize. You come up here and you go. Okay? This is like the Reading Olympics. You won't get a chance to stand on this very often, so make the most of it. And that's not just the juniors, that's the adults as well, especially the over 70s. Okay, the under 9s then, the ladies. 4 minutes and 41 seconds, Millie Stebbing. That's it, our first person, she's going to go crazy when she gets up there. First of all, she's going to get her medal. And then a little bit of craziness. She's shaking her head, yeah, that's a start. Okay. 3 minutes, 59 seconds, the male winner of the under 9 1K fun run, Joshua Murray. Now he looks like a man that could do something radical on the podium. Good man. At least he's smiling, that's good. Well done. Still no craziness. Okay, moving on to the decathlon 3K fun run. We're going to start with the under 11 females. Under 11 female. First lady home from Woodley Park Run was Zoe Barlow, 19 minutes and 7 seconds. Zoe still around? Okay, we can get that to her. Not a problem, Woodley's just up the road. Under 11 boy, Team Kenneth.